translation that I did of a slam poet from Mexico City. Slam poetry in Mexico is blowing up. It has been for about 6 years. Given their thousands of years of oral tradition, it's not a big surprise that they're really fucking good at it, right? And I had the real pleasure and honor to be there kind of when the slam scene was just getting started in 06. And I met this poet, and his name is Javier Raya. And he wrote this amazing poem in June about everything that's been going on in Mexico with the elections and the youth movement there. And I decided to translate it into English, not only because it's a good poem and because it's about something important, but because it has this word that is repeated throughout the poem. And the reason that this is not an English translation, it's a Spanish translation, Regringañol translation, if you want to look at it that way. Because this word has at its heart this verb, which is desentir. And desentir is an amazing word that does not translate into English, because desentir, you can either translate it as disagreeing or dissenting. It can mean both at the same time. But the heart of it is sentir, which means to feel. So in this one verb, like if I say yo le siento, it means like I am disagreeing, but I'm also doing something about it simultaneously. I'm dissenting from what I disagree with, and it's born of my heart, right? So that's desentir, and that's what I think that word and that idea is useful to carry across. So check this out. This is called Dissentiments of the Nation by Javier Valle. The upheaval begins like this. Yo disiento when I stop believing in your hymn, no patria, I am not a soldier born of every son. I am not the son of any national concept. And even as the earth trembles at its centers, Maciosare, I cannot be in favor of such bellicose accents. When you say that the poverty index is dropping, while the señor who sells mazapanes around the corner from my house yells to me, I am hungry, as if it were my fault, right there, yo disiento. When the image of the señor selling mazapanes becomes confused in my head with the señor de los cielos, with the drug lord of the skies, and you tell me that we are winning the war on drugs, the war, the civil war against the narco, yo disiento. When I see it is easier in my country to score weed, blow, pills, crank, crack, than it is to score an admission slip to the hospital, than it is to score a seat at the university, yo disiento. Yo disiento with your version of health as being a sickness that is best cured with bullets. Yo disiento with your version of education that leaves the brightest minds of my generation condemned to telemarketing jobs or living with their parents until they're 30, trying not to make too much noise while they're fucking. Because for years now, people have become accustomed to feeling that it's better not to make too much noise. That it's better to pass by strangers in the streets without saying hello, without a buenos dias, that it's easier not to look at anyone in the streets, in the subway, or on the highway, that being without morals makes us chingones, that ignoring each other makes us stronger, that fear is the best preparation for facing the social war that you have provoked in us by criminalizing the youth. Especially at night, when ladies cross to the other sidewalk because they see our long hair and our university backpacks, the only luxury in Mexico for young people has been hope, including that expensive-ass hope that you sell us on credit. Nos ven la cara como se la vieron a nuestros padres. A sucker is born every minute, and we were born like our parents. You've stuck us in the middle of a mud of a middle class, very middle and very mediocre, like chickens heaped in cages, sucking on television until we're fat, until we're zombies, and we desire only a bigger TV and a bigger TV, to be able to see bigger lies in HD, in a bigger car, not to be able to go anywhere because the highways are gridlocked, and a fear that grows bigger and bigger, sold and then paid for in small installments, to only have to pay small payments until all of us learn that it's safer not to make noise, to sit quietly. No running, no screaming, no pushing in order to feel equal, to feel in our bones a fear that is equal and death. In politics, one thing that politics has done for our country is politics has robbed us of words. Pueblo has been body bagged, along with comunidad, commitment and solidarity anymore. Politics isn't about the opinions that we create and then share amongst ourselves, because anymore we don't know how to think for ourselves. Anymore society isn't about speaking with each other, about creating community with each other. Rather, community is a state welfare program for planning and scheduling community-based organizations composed of intergovernmental and interorganizational networks for the restructuring and rotting of the conscious. Yo diciendo, when you tell me that the 70,000 dead and counting are collateral damage, see, Stalin thought like you do when he said that one thing about the death of one man being a tragedy and the death of millions being a statistic. Yo diciendo, when you tell me that the dead can fit inside of a number, inside of a cost, inside of a production cost paid for peace, that peace can only be manufactured using the fear of children who are bent under their desks singing songs as the bullets graze the walls and plunge into the chalkboard. Yo diciendo, when you tell me that violence is the price of peace, yo diciendo, when you tell me that violence is escalated in the name of happiness, yo diciendo, when you make me walk with a knife in my pocket through dark streets, watching through the corner of my eye the shadows who are of others who are afraid of me as I am from them, you say, make me this indeed, when you make one person afraid of another, diciendo, when you tell me that you respect the diversity of opinion. And meanwhile, we're closing in on winning first place for the number of journalists assassinated per square meter. When you call the youth porros, huevones, ignorantes, when you tell us to get a job, because what? We go into the streets to take the streets that were always ours to begin with, yo diciendo, because your plan isn't perfect. Because you didn't count on our cunning, distinguished Mr. President, distinguished syndicate leader, distinguished oil-coated charro, distinguished bureaucrat keeping time on a tedium. You want to teach me that everything's gonna be okay, that everything's gonna be okay because you tell me it is, yo diciendo. I know that everything is gonna be okay because I'm not alone, because we are many. Because there are many of us who are going to make everything okay. And I tell you what I'll do, porque what we'll do is we'll take a census of dissent. We'll raise our fists so that they can be counted. Cada uno, uno y diferente. Gente no acarreada, no banderada. People taking to the streets for the first time, learning the slogans that will bring down your orders. Dissenting as we are more than able while still wearing our office clothes. While carrying our children, while carrying bags from the mercado, bolsas de mandado. Sin miedo porque estamos entre gente. We are fearless because we are among so many people, and I know so many people who are no longer afraid of other people. Yo diciendo, from this square meter of patria, yo I take responsibility, and from this square meter of patria they shall not pass, and from so many square meters all put together they're no longer going to be able to carry us away.